Yo, what is up, my gummy worms? Guess what I'm doing today? Yeah, that's right. It's your boy, Carnival Alone. And guess what? YouTube Rewind came out. 2019 came out three hours ago. Guess what? I'm making a reaction video for it. Or now, in their little description right here, we're saying, in 2018, we made something you didn't like for 2019. Let's see what you did like. Yeah, I don't have high hopes for this. YouTube has gone to shit in recent years, and I'm pretty sure they're just going to do the same thing they did with Rewind in 2018, just less shitty. It's still going to be shit, but it's not going to be 2018 shit. Watch, they're going to ignore probably some wait, I can't remember. Did I could die in 2019, or was it 2018? I can't remember. It's been a while. I was so sad that you lost him. They're gonna probably gloss over some real horrific facts that happened. They're probably gonna ignore Mr. Beast's 20 million trees. They're gonna ignore the drama that happened. They're probably gonna ignore the KSI and Logan Paul boxing match. I'm listing off the things they're gonna ignore here because, frankly, remember, this is the same group of people that say that they care about their YouTubers while they're fucking us in the ass at the same time. Let's not forget that. Let's see how since Chicky Susan Wojcicki herself, our dark evil overlord, said that 2018 Rewind sucked. If she can admit it, I'm expecting something better. If they can't even get something better, then we all realize that YouTube really needs competition, and someone needs to make sure one of the other YouTube-like websites. Right, to get to YouTube's level of hype, so that way we can all have actual reasons to start leaving this platform. After that, we have a mass strike. Anyway, I've been rambling for 2 minutes. Let's hurry up and go into the big shit.
K-pop! That is so awkward. To watch.
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
Yeah, people literally had to undislike Justin Bieber's baby song just so that that way people can actually dislike it faster. No joke, that was an actual thing that happened. People hated that video so much that they disliked the number one most hated one just so they could get it to number one. It proves that the internet can be a beautiful place. Once you force it to hate something hard enough, we made something you didn't like. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, the only person I recognized from all that shit was KSI. Who the fudge was any of those other people? I'm gonna be honest, I didn't know who any of those people were. Or if you do, tell me in the comments. I really would like to know. Because I honestly didn't know. Okay, Shane. Griffin, I actually didn't know this. PewDiePie's. Wait, why is this number two? Okay. Okay, I can only accept Mr. Beast is probably the only person I could accept who could surpass PewDiePie in most, creators' videos. He's the only person. Anyone else, and I'd be calling blasphemous bull on YouTube's being a freaking hypocrite again. Music videos. We all know what I'm thinking. We all know what I'm thinking when I just saw t-shirts. You may not know, but I was an avid supporter of the true king of YouTube. Anyone who knows what I just meant by that, you should obviously know what side I'm on. Okay, Old Town. Wait, what is Old Town Road number 5? What? I don't care if it's copyrighted music at this point. I'm just shocked at Old Town. What the fuck? How is Old Town Road number 5? Alrighty, this. I'm more shocked, okay? The rest of these songs, I don't even know, and I don't think they're trash. No, hey, I don't mean that. Oh shit, I said BT. I'm sorry. Somewhere in this. The most liked dance videos. And they brought. Oh, no, wait. They brought something out in the port. Up there's Fortnite videos right there. I'm the bad
guy. Oh wow. Duh. I like it
when you take control. Okay, they had a perfect moment to just bring up PewDiePie's clips to make the reason why Minecraft became huge again, but they didn't. Yeah, but they had a chance right there. Even if you know that
you don't own me. Just watch this.
Oh wow, a celebrity. Why the fuck is this shit even? Okay, are we actually gonna... Her, the YouTuber who got over 1 million subscribers within a few days. The one that no one understands how the hell she got that big that quick. Oh, her. The one that YouTube most likely helped get that big. Oh, her. Now, no hate to her. Hate to, Jelly. I don't know her personally. Actually, I haven't even watched her content. Maybe a lot of people did like her, but frankly, I, in all honesty, see, I haven't hit 1 million that quick. No YouTuber has. That's basically impossible. Unless someone's helping you under the bed. Rather, under the table. So, yeah. Don't see how a YouTuber who may or may not have gotten some little help from Mr. YouTuber and some other big YouTubers was boosted that quickly, but sure. You made these the most viewed creators. Laser beam. Hurt. Mr. Beast. Why is he number 7? Dude, perfect. Okay, I guess. Really? Jelly. Pensimation. And Poots, there we go. You like, dislike, watch, subscribe, comment, share, play, upload, listen to. Thank you for breaking in 2019. Now to hit 1 million. Yeah, YouTube, yeah. Of course, you'd bring that one up. Yeah. Got some million views in this video. BTS, 24 hours AB on YouTube. Wait, is that it? Wait, hold on. That was 2019 Rewind. Okay, I'm gonna say this once. Remember in each past YouTube Rewind, there was always like these skits, and everybody was dancing, jiving to the beat of the song. There was like a whole lot of movement going on around that. That's what made the videos cool. In 2018, they were just doing pop culture reference. Yo guys, let's talk about all the brave insert trying to be progressive bullshit here. Fun fact, I'm supportive of progressive, and I just don't like forced versions of it. Like the one you need to rewind in 2018. And then insert K-pop. Ugh. But this rewind also fails horrendously. You're most likely wondering, Conrad, how does it fail? Because it was just a bunch of clips and text box words. Yo guys, we're doing something original. We're just basically making a top 10 video. That's all it is. It's not even a top 10 video. You know, you see how I actually avoided showing what this was because I wanted to wait till after the video. But once again, YouTube, you fudged it up. You basically strayed in further from what Rewind is. It's because you just made nothing but a top 10 best that video. And you brought up T-Series twice. Also, wait, you said music videos? What about Bitch Lasagna? That was like one of the best songs ever. Or what about Congratulations? Two PewDiePie songs that have made a lot of people watch. But, oh no, we can't show those because it's PewDiePie content. We can only show them like two times. And that's the happiest day of his life, his wedding, which Matt Prosper were actually bringing that up. And, oh no, he's just the most viewed guy. Ugh. Anyway, let's just look at the comments. We like to copy and paste everyone else's comment. Oh my god, everyone literally did it. I'm actually proud of this, out of all these people. It's literally just copy and paste. There's nothing original. Oh my god. That's the biggest introspective on this year's Rewind, guys. This is nothing original. It's just copying and pasting other people's videos and then putting text in there. Jesus Christ, this Rewind was shit. I'm not shocked. I don't know whether if I should be happy or sad. But, you know what? Let's look at actual good rewind 2019 rewinds. You're most likely like, what do you mean? I watched like one YouTube rewind video that was actually really good. Now, this is from GA Law, you know, the Legends Edition. I recommend you guys watch this. Please watch this. This is actually a good fucking YouTube rewind. But anyway, let's look at this one. This is from the Tiki Realm. As you can see from here, and just I'm giving you guys a few seconds to actually type it down in your own on bar in the channel, so that way you can go watch it. But anyway, let's watch it. But seriously, that rewind was so shit.
I got dumped, I'm hanging out alone, and I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Finally. It's about time.
It's about time I get the control rewind.
Who's that?
Oh, no!
Grande?
He really is destroying that laptop, like, Jesus Christ.
What the hell did you do? Man, what the frick is that?
And moonshine, and I'm going redneck tonight. I got my horse by my side, full tank of gas in my ride. Yeah,
the horse is in the back, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the boosters.
Oh, yeah,
you guys can tell, but I'm jamming to the beat right now. Chef, is it this at all? Him? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, Thanos memes. Oh. Thank God. Whoa, what are we doing here now? Okay, I'm seeing it. Ooh.
Hey, what's up? It's me, Jack Black. This is my new YouTube channel.
Yo, Jack.
It's gonna be bigger than Ninja. It's gonna be bigger than PewDiePie. So what's tabling, Sable? It's
PewDiePie! Jack Black, just a little. Ah! Nuts! Censorship. No.
What? Then you can't cut me up!
Oh.
What you leave should be bigger than you.
Doing a fine job. Make stuff you're proud of.
The Lost.
I want to be buried. Where do I want to be buried at the YouTube headquarters in LA. Put me right in front, and and I want my tombstone to read "No bitch niggas." That's all. Don't put my name on it. Don't put when I die. No. No bitch niggas buried in front of YouTube headquarters.
Hopefully we were able to do that. Yeah. Whoa, what is that evil? What is that? Ugh. Yeah, let's just bury that. We don't need to see that.
T-Series!
Day! Whoa! Oh yeah, that was a good moment.
Say psych right now.
I know this may come as a shock to many of you, but as of today, I will be streaming exclusively on Mixer.
Nani? Phil Swift! What the fuck was a Phil Swift in your life? Ah, people were just using products that they shouldn't have in food stores. They all deserve to be put in prison. Gamer girl bathwater. Yeah.
Check this out.
Keanu Reeves! Why the fuck wasn't he in Rewind? God. Why wasn't a majority of actual... Oh, yeah. The drama. We all love that.
I'm doing my first ever IRL stream tomorrow live from E3.
That must have been a horrible moment for his life. Oh, boom, 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 boom.
I would like to summon some dead memes.
Dead meme? Eddie, wow. 51. Why wasn't that in Rewind?
That's definitely dead.
Yeah, pretty dead. Let's go and see. This is gonna be probably above 20 minutes. And I'm not ashamed of it. You wanna know why? Because I hate that Rewind. Keanu Reeves! Again, why won't you Rewind? You don't... Alright. We have our plan. Degenerates! Maybe... Why not some creep on me? Maybe... Ricardo!
I don't get it. Looks normal to me.
Fun fact, Dr. Phil appearing on Rewind video actually went on the same day as my birthday. I felt like that was Pooh's birthday gift to me, which was really nice. Thank you, PewDiePie. The Illuminati.
There's something going on.
Look at his little athlete arm, dude. This guy's a freaking champion warrior.
You look pregnant?
CJ, don't get
it.
Oof. But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna stop it here. The video's already proven to be 10 times better than you than what we previously watched. Seriously. What's that? Oh, no, 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 no. No, he deserved the sub. In fact, let me go back to that, back. And let me go back to that other video, too. This one, the one that I talked about. Let me click on it.
In a subterranean battleground, heroes gather from across the globe. 34 of the greatest of their kind.
There. There. Two videos. Done. By God, that rewind was shit. I'm talking about the official one from YouTube. YouTube, we'll hear ya, but so this time, rather than actually being original, we're just gonna steal all the YouTubers' content. All those YouTubers' content, just say, hey, these are the YouTubers for top 10. Now, I'm probably gonna go into my own deeper thoughts after this, so let me just. This is the end of the video.